The Liquid Level Sensor, or LLS, from Neptune Systems is a new dynamic sensor for monitoring the depth of liquids. It's the first of its kind in the reefing hobby, and it can do a lot more than a simple optical or float sensor. Instead of being able to detect the presence or absence of water at a set point, the LLS is able to monitor the precise water level in your sump, ATO reservoir, or even mixing station. You can create multiple alarms and set points at different depths with just a single sensor. And that opens up a whole new world of liquid monitoring for reefers. The LLS is currently available in four sizes, a 4-inch, 15-inch, 23-inch, and a 35-inch, all of which share the same roughly 1-inch width and 1/2-inch depth, so you should have no trouble getting an LLS that fits your situation, whether you want to install it in the back of an all-in-one system, a standard sump, or a large container for your mixing station. In order to use the LLS, you will need a free FMM port, which of course you'll have anywhere from 2 to 4 of on the newest A3 Apex base units, but if you don't have any extras available or have one of the A2 Apexes, you can always pick up an FMM module. Getting the LLS set up is really simple. There's a task infusion that will walk you through it in a few short steps, including setting a low and high alarm right away, so you'll get a notification if the water level rises or falls above or below your safe zone. Not only will it tell you the current depth of the liquid it's submerged in with an awesome little animated widget, but it's gonna track and graph changes in that depth over time, which can help you keep track of evaporation or consumption rates and how they might change as you make changes to your reef system. There's also a simple task to walk you through calibrating your LLS, which is fantastic to see and make sure that the reading is accurate and dependable. Being able to calibrate and recalibrate when necessary is a must for a dynamic sensor like the LLS, and I'm really glad to see there's a task to make it a simple process. Like any other sensor from Neptune Systems, you can also set up custom coding and have your LLS control other equipment. For example, you can have the LLS slow down your core pump incrementally as the water level in the sump changes so that it continues circulating water through the filtration system without running dry in the event that your ATO reservoir is empty. You could more accurately control a basic fleece roller so that it runs as efficiently as possible with minimal fluctuation. You could have your RODI reservoir only start filling once it's nearly empty and stop when it's nearly full to combat TDS creep. And I know I rip on myself a lot for this, but if you're the kind of person that constantly forgets to fill up their ATO reservoir, you could use the LLS to send you multiple reminders as you get inch by inch closer to an empty reservoir so you don't clear that first notification, then forget to do it, and only realize it when your return is blowing bubbles. But there are gonna be lots of novel uses for this type of dynamic liquid level monitoring, and I'm really excited to see what the reefing community comes up with. So if you have an idea of your own, drop it down in the comments, and if you'd like to check out an LLS for yourself, you can do that right here.